All right, y'all. It's the crack of dawn. I gotta wake up early today. We're in this double shift. I literally gotta leave the house like in like 5 minutes. I gotta get on this bike and drive over there. And it's literally 6 in the morning right now. But we work in this double 15-hour shift, 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. Let's see if I take my camera today. Stay tuned, y'all. Stay tuned. Getting it out the mud. One day it ain't gonna be like this, and that's okay. But right now it's gotta be like this. So I'm figuring it out as we go. One more chance to hate it, but God watching. Gotta stay prayed up. My God got me. Life ain't easy, but every day is a blessing. This life that I'm living sometimes is wild and hectic, is hectic. But dear God, I thank you for everything you gave us. I'm over here trying to vlog, and I literally need to be. I need to literally leave here, and like, I have to go in 5 minutes. Oh, wow. Alright, y'all, we made it to work. Look, parked up the bike. I don't know if you can see. It's crack of dawn. Look, see if I can even. I'm not gonna be able to vlog like a ton. Dude, it's literally 40 degrees outside. I'm like, so I'm crying.
What is that?
Yo, but yeah, I'm working a double. I'm a real one. It's cold as hell on that bike.
I'm sure that wind.
Oh my gosh. Who's 6:30? I gotta go set up. Okay. What time is it right now?
6:30.
Right now? Alright. Ah, my God, I'm so tired. I don't even know what I look like. But look. Basically, I work in TMS. It's transcranial magnetic stimulation. Just helping people that have depression, anxiety, things like that, OCD. And we're just going in and, you know, setting goals, life goals. I'm kind of like a therapist, which is really nice, and be able to talk to people and like use my degree. I'm starting this channel, man, to really just chase your dreams. I've already started the channel before. I'm already in this kind of mindset, but, you know, as a young adult, going into the workforce, you got to be able to put yourself in a better position to set yourself up for the future. And I think this is one way I'm going to have to do it. Move to Colorado with like nothing, 3 suitcases, just my clothes. So, yeah, man, that's kind of just what I'm doing. And I can't even think right now. Like, it's like 6:30 in the morning. I can't even think. I probably could have got up earlier, but dude, I got off of work last night at 9 o'clock. And I had to go to sleep literally within an hour of being home. Couldn't go to sleep because I was just thinking about my future. Like, literally, I couldn't go to sleep because I was just thinking about my future. So, I'm going to take y'all through what today's going to be looking like. I was supposed to get a break. Probably not going to get much of a break. That's okay, though. But, yeah, just going to take y'all through today. And, yeah, man, stay tuned. All right, man, so got me a little break. It's 12 o'clock right now. I already just worked 6 hours, so about to get a little break, going to Chick-fil-A, give me some food. My next patient isn't for a while, but yo, this is the life of a young adult, I guess. Not really. I don't know, man. I don't know what the life, I don't even know what it is. But got some things on my mind I want to talk about, but taking my break now. So I'm gonna see y'all at Chick-fil-A. Peace. All right, y'all. I got in the bag, man. Spicy chicken sandwich, mac and cheese. I like the mac and cheese, don't judge me, I don't really care. Some zesty buffalo.
Zesty?
I'm sitting outside, it's not too cold when I'm not like riding around on that bike, man. That bike be getting me everywhere, dog. Hold on, check out my ride, look at that. Boy, that thing is smooth. Y'all wish I had something like that. But like, that's some real stuff, man. I've been thinking a lot today just about like life and trying to figure it out. Like, waking up mad early. In college, I was able to wake up early. Like,
and go lift. Like, I can get up at the crack of dawn and go lift and do something like that, but, and not even bottom, like, in a bad way. Like, being extra for what? Just my bottom, though. Not even bottom in a bad way, but just my bottom as far as, like, everybody got to start somewhere. My bottom don't look too bad. I'm putting myself in a good place to just be successful. And, you know, everybody's got to go through it. And the one thing about the bottom's going to teach you how to work. The bottom's going to teach you how to grind, how to hustle, how to save your money, stack your chips, you know, how to chase a dream, man. That's what the bottom really does. So I'm thankful for the situation, but that doesn't mean it's not easy, man. Or, wait. Thankful for the situation, but that doesn't mean it's easy. You know, this shit is hard, bro. If there's anything I learned or can take away from this experience that can, you know, possibly help somebody else who's watching this out, like, I don't know who's going to be watching this, but it would just be embrace the bottom. Embrace what you're going through. Embrace the stuff that you don't like. Like, bro, I'm literally sitting here. I have no car. I drive this bike around everywhere, man. It'd be nice to have a car, but shoot, I can't afford to do that right now. All I know is that I'm chasing my dream. I'm trying my best, so I believe in you too. Just give it your all. Try what you can do and embrace the bottom and embrace the storm, because after the storm, sun gonna be shining, I promise. I'm gonna enjoy this meal. And I'm gonna hit y'all up when I'm back at work. I got some more things to say.
The first time you ever mentioned Rod Wave, I don't know why I thought you were talking about Roy Woods.
Yes.
What? Actually.
Rod Wave be saving my life. He's saving my life. Yo, but I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm putting Drake in my number one. I just posted saying that.
What?
Drake is like my number one right now. Yeah.
Yeah. Same. That new album was good.
It was actually so good.
Right now, it's that Drake album and then Bad Bunny's album. I'm just playing it back to back. And I'm like, damn.
Yeah. It's like getting your bag and then it's like, wait a second.
Yeah.
I know who I am.
Yeah.
I beep up with SZA all the time, too.
Yeah, SZA's good.
Yeah, like, I could wake up in the morning and listen to SZA. Yo, I'm not gonna lie to you, though. Mm-hmm. You put that thing in the door is so clutch. That thing in the door is so clutch.
I don't know why. Like, I was just like, he's still not here. I was like, I feel like he'd be here. And I was like, all right, I'm gonna call him. And I'm like, no. I think he's on his way. I'm not gonna, like.
I was booking it. I come out the stairs, bust out, right? And I'm like, dude, it's 2:58. Mm-hmm. Like, he already in there. I can't go to the front door.
Mm-hmm.
No shot.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, let me just check.
Yeah.
Normally, I wouldn't even do that. Let me just check. I seen it in there. I was like, I felt so smooth. Like, I put all my stuff in lock, dude. Went to the bathroom, was like, just my hair real quick. I was like, alright, let's go. I went home during break and I took a nap. And I came back and I came. Yo, he gave me a whole list of like animes to watch. Dude, I'm balding so crazy.
This is why I stopped vlogging the first time.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. look. Today, look, a month ago. God damn. I'm 22.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, you would have thought I was like 35.
You had a lot of hair. You were just been stressing.
I
like, real bad.
Like my hair. Some real spill though. Dang. It's like every time. It's like I gotta keep my head up like this. I gotta do this car thing on Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
I low key, I'm gonna try to like get a car Saturday.
I think you should. I mean, I have to. Yeah, because. It's snowing.
Right. I mean, this will be 18 degrees?
Yeah.
What do I look like? 18? Teen? You're 20? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
No, but I'm gonna see what I can do, because I literally have to. I can't keep riding on this freaking bike. And my seat, the seat on the bike?
Mm.
Girl, oh my gosh. It doesn't stay. It like goes like this. And so if I ride back. So I'm like, come on, bro. Just like, please.
My dog, right? She want to be the camera. It's okay. But y'all hear her. Y'all gonna see later on.
Mm-hmm.
We gonna look like an NBA game or something.
Yeah, we should.
Motion, constant motion.
Nah, seriously though.
End of the shift. 9 p.m. We out here. Look at that. We getting out. Finally.
My forehead greasy. Oh, Lord. Gotta be back here tomorrow morning again. 6 a.m., bro. Two doubles back to back.
Alright, y'all.
We're out here. I'm gonna save electricity. I'll see y'all when I get home. I can ride this bike. It's 40 degrees, so we're gonna get there. Peace.